Alrighty. Alright, so I've been playing this game. I got the feather made. I have the Elsa's chime thing made. I have almost 7,000 Dreamlight or whatever the hell. Where's that thing here? So I should be able to go and do this. I also got to the bottom of that, the beach. Which pretty much just gave me an orb. And it released Ursula. Pretty much all that did.
Oh, hey. Yeah. Bye.
All right, where the hell is that orb thingy? Oh, it's right next to it. Okay. Okay, now I need to go do the Elsa thing. let's go do that. Okay, so his houseboat is the one that's on the beach. Got it. Also, yeah, when you're in this dress, like, the legs get all distorted. Well, it's not at the moment. But when you're in this dress, sometimes a leg, the right leg, gets all weird and jumbled and messed up and all that. Yeah, you can kind of see it's a little smaller than what it needs to be. Sometimes it's, like, way bigger than what it needs to be. Finally, many hours later.
Hi there. Yes. Why, thank you. Hello, my friend.
Oh, we don't even get to get Elsa, we get Anna. What a cock block. Huh? Oh. I don't even have the Frozen Realm open.
Always has time for his fans. All right, Maui out.
Maui meals? I can't even use the fireplace to cook. What do you? Come on now. Can someone explain to me what's going on here? That's supposed to do that. supposed to be floating trees everywhere? Come back. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't think that's supposed to be like that. Yeah, that's... game is wigging out, that's for sure. About 500 more and I can open up that silver place, or not silver, but like frozen place. Oh, prepare him meals.
Hello.
That's at least three. Okay.
Huh. Oh! Woohoo!
Both of those were anticlimactic. Make a whole bunch of these. Yep, I know this is annoying, but that's how this game rolls. Besides, I need to stock up on this anyway. I guess. I know I'm not. What the hell?
This is
10 white daisies. Why? Why would that be required for a swimming pool? Yeah, just if anyone's curious, I kind of designed the dress. I mean, all I did was add a little logo on the back and put that decal there. But sometimes simpler is better. I tried adding more stuff, but it just made it worse. In water, huh? I have a feeling it's giving me way too much freedom to place this.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Yeah, Minnie wants me to open up that, but I want to open up the frozen land.
A fine day indeed.
Howdy. See you later.
Hey, there's 7,000.
How about a wee bit of conversation?
Minnie's just gonna have to wait. I'm on this quest line. I don't really care for Anna too much, but I mean, some of the loot things. Oh, that's 10,000.
Hello.
Never mind. Okay. I thought it was 7. Okay. Well.
Though I prefer not to take it all.
Okay, Frosted Heights is 10,000. Up here is 7. If that's 10, I know this one is 7. And this is 5. I guess I can do this one. So are both of these the same, or? Sounds like Aries. Some kind of flowers.
I've got a job for you. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Oh.
I usually don't get those.
I need to talk to you. Greetings, neighbor.
So many ingredients.
We have work to do. Thank you. You're very kind.
I wasn't expecting that. Who the hell are you?
What a pleasure.
Mother Gothel?
Oh.
I don't even know what this is from. Is she like Maleficent? Who is Mother Gothel? Is some weird obscure Disney thing or just like from a popular movie that I just don't remember?
What a pleasure. What are you waiting for? Go!
Okay, yeah, so it didn't make both of those go away.
These fools have no idea what magic could be controlled here.
Why the hell is he with Ursula?
Thank you.
I tip my hat to you.
Hello, dear.
I prefer not to take it over.
Mm-hmm. Have we got a deal?
This game is trying to retcon out the whole Anna and Kristoff thing. That's funny.
I suppose everyone's been telling you that I'm the bad guy.
Actually, where is he now? I forget these people wander.
Hi, may I? Can we talk? Oh. Yeah. I really appreciate it.
Kind of an interesting quest, I guess. Cool. Aw, I can't change my outfit. Oh.
Thank you.
Where the hell is the orb thingy? It's not inside the house, is it? Oh, I can go through those. I can go through that. Oh, okay. Maybe this is like an ability I get that I can actually go through those walls or whatever. That are blocking those damn gates all the time. I don't know where it is. Wasn't there one down there somewhere? Or am I going crazy? Alright, that looks like one. Of course she's not in here.
Yoo-hoo.
Now she is.
Hello.
I had a feeling that was the case.
Mustn't stay in the sun, dear. Simple for the complexion. Ah.
Apparently, you're only allowed cleavage if you're evil. Otherwise, no. See, I can't go through here. There has to be some way to do that. It's not anywhere around here. I mean, yeah, I was suspecting that your character was like the roller. Not a big shock to me. See, like the right leg gets all weird. I get some neat hair at level 5. She actually has some decent items, like the hand and like the flower motif and the mirror. It's like...
What a pleasure.
I still don't know what Disney thing she's from. Looks like either Shrek attire or something Pixar related. Maybe Frozen. Like maybe she was like the evil. Like was she in Frozen 2? I don't remember her.
Oh, how nice! What a morning.
Hold on. Oh, no wonder. Okay, yeah. She's from Tangled, and I've only seen Tangled once, many years ago. Hold on, I need to turn on my AC.
my ancestors.
I definitely
imagined.
Knew she was like Pixar. This. She has that. The Pixar seems to have like one clothing designer of all their franchises that does all the clothing. So it's pretty easy to tell. but still. I got a lot of quests. Use Scrooge McDuck's sign to finish building Ursula's house. I don't know why I need to do this, but... does this count? Yes, it does. How the fuck do I beautify a forest with indoor furniture? Ask me that. It could have at least give me a set of 10 things. You know what I mean? Like here's like some bushes and whatnot.
And stay in the sun, dear. Terrible for the complexion.
Well, I'm pretty much guaranteed to find them in here.
Hey, I've got a job for you. Hey, over here.
Also, here's something I noticed on these mannequins. For some reason, they have a very highly sculpted ass. It's like...
Greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Shining almost as bright as my money.
They're really pushing that diversity, huh? That's cute. It's like I just woke up out of bed sort of vibes. I already bought that. Aw, they flatten the butt. Hold on.
Thank you kindly.
Can I make those? I cannot.
Neighbor.
Yeah, can I customize it though? Or is it always that color? It's not really a whole lot. That's all of it?
Thank you kindly.
He has a long sleeve. Yeah, they are white only.
Hello.
Okay, so I will have to pay attention to color.
Thank you kindly. Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Wait, that's a strapless version. I should have bought that then.
Thank you kindly.
You also notice that, well, the right leg's still messed up, but, when you're like this, you can see the underside of the dress, right? But, if I change to my customized one, it's the same dress, you can't see the underside.
What a perfect day for sailing!
The perfect day to shut the fuck up. Yeah, see, that's got a booty on it.
Been telling you that I'm the bad guy.
Well, wait, wasn't Minnie supposed to be over there? I kept seeing her walk over there to that side. Like in that forest. What are you doing, camera? I don't know why I went up over there to Mickey Mouse, but okay. Sometimes the camera does that. It'll be like, it'll just forget who it's following.
Thank you.
Like, I killed him. Here you go. I'll do it again. That goofy video was funny.
Morning. Oh, hey.
I don't know why you want soil, but...
Yes! Bye. Hello. Come on. Yes.
Where'd that one bitch go to?
Perfect day for sailing.
These fools have no idea what magic could be controlled here.
Creamy soup, leek soup, and spinach. I don't have any of those. How the hell do I get rope? Seaweed? Okay, those are mushrooms, not eggs. Okay. just make a whole bunch of these so I can get that gothel chick level 5 so I can get that hair. It also takes like 3 or 4 of these to get like my whole energy bar all the way up anyway, so it's not really making a whole lot as you think it is. Yeah, I thought something was spewing out. Or she's all the way up there.
Oh, hello, dear.
Is that it? I don't know. At least you can change your style at any point, so that's something. I don't know. It is nice to have more hairstyles anyway, though. So, whatever. Seaweed. I don't know why I need to travel all the way up through here. Just because I can't go across the bridge.
Greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo. Good to see you.
This sounds like Aries theme. Like the Is anyone else catching that Final Fantasy VII like in a theme going on there? Like I keep hearing Aries theme and I'm like, no, that's not wait, what? And it sounds like someone listened to Aries theme and then tried to make it like legally distinct. That's what it sounds like. Oh god, I need so much iron. I can at least probably try and make the house. I'm not spotting any seaweed. I think for this I need to fix the boat. What? Well, I'm already at 4,000 again. Stone. Okay. It's a bit janky. Would rather just be something you use a shovel for and just do it on the ground instead of doing it like that, because that's feels a little bit more annoying. No iron ore. Right now, it's just a resource game. I need one thing to make one thing to make one thing to make one thing.
Oh.
The hell is this crap? Oh, useless trash. Wrong thing. This is a very tiny area. Here we go. I was about to say, I'm kind of missing One thing here. There we go. That's a tiny, tiny area. Billion freaking quests, I swear to God.
Oh, hello. I do.
Mustn't stay in the sun, dear.
I need to talk to you.
A parachute?
Bye-bye now.
More mining. I swear to God. Let's see. When the game doesn't know what to do, it's like, mine things. Not garnets. Garnets are red, I believe. At least you don't have to wait a day for the resources to come back, at least not yet. They can always change that, obviously. Getting everything other than garnets. What is that fruit? Lemons?
Greetings, neighbor.
Interesting. Kid, you're a squid. You're a kid, you're a squid. You're a kid, you're a squid. Yeah, I can't do anything with that. Apparently, I can break that somehow. I don't know. I see these here.
Hmm.
Seaweed, huh? They just always want a character to be watching you, huh? When you fish. It's a bit weird. Welcome to the grind side of all this. That's probably a paradox. Yep. Okay. I said probably because there's several red ones.
Yes, I know. I'm gorgeous in the morning. But then I'm gorgeous all the time.
Which means that a USB plug like disconnected or something got unplugged, and it just happens randomly, and I don't know why. And I've ran things on there, it's just random devices on my computer just go off and on every now and then, usually not when I'm ever like using them, so I don't really understand what it is, but oh well. Can't stop yawning. Ugh. I really should try for more fish. They make you a lot of money.
Remember, time is money.
No time produces money. Time cannot physically be money. There's no amount of money on the planet has ever produced a second. I think the next thing I'll do is save up the 10,000 for the winter thing. I don't think I'll be able to get Elsa, but I could probably get on her, I guess. They definitely want to make you work for that. Makes sense, though.
Thank you kindly.
Two garnets. Well, depending on the size, like, they're not as expensive as you might think they are. So, in reality, I could have been ripping off him. Fire extinguishers can be pretty expensive on the high end. Yeah, it takes about 5 of these.
Hi there, pal! Whoa!
And he poofs. Thought he was gonna stay, so I could talk to him.
Hey there, pal. How about a chat? Whoa! Huh? Oh.
Just in Mickey's house. I literally talked to Mickey in his house. Bitch couldn't have just handed me the ball. Care about Mickey Mouse ears. Now give me some cat ears. Then we're talking. Now here's the question. Do I fish the circles or do I fish the outside the circle to get the boot? I apparently do inside the circle. I'm gonna give him a ball, a fire extinguisher, and a boot. Okie dokie. I mean, that's all this area is? You think they could have expanded those a little bit more. Although this is technically early access, but even still, you could have made those whole things, right? Oh well.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Okay. Don't I have like a bunch of glass? Oh no, no, wait, no, I used it to make the vial. Okay, that's right. I need like 4 or 5 seaweeds. All right.
See you later.
Yeah, the rest of this is probably just gonna be a pain in the ass, so I... we'll stream for about 2 hours. Yeah, I think that's probably it for now. I did everything I kind of reasonably do. Like, there's just a lot of grind. You know, just grinding, slowly opening up everything. Like, you can't beat Animal Crossing in a day, and you can't beat this game in a day, so. From what it seems like, this will take like a month or two to finish. So, or not even finish, but just get far enough to do anything. I imagine the gathering is gonna get insane. And then at the moment it's just me collecting seaweed somehow, which they don't seem to appear very often at all anywhere, so that's probably something I can't do today. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time. Nice. Spin around. No, oh, okay. Oh, come on, game. You're not gonna do like this, like the pirouette by spinning around really fast. Come on, we need the Easter eggs like that. Oh well. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.